Lammy here. Well, I have a problem. See, we want to use kondoot. I don't know how to say that right. But, we want to do live video for fans and you. And, so we don't know really how to use it much. Well, we have an account and we know how to sign up for it. But what we need to know is, like, what kind of camera do you need, first of all? That's the most important part. Like, my mom uses a flip camera, which is this little pink camera that you can, like, play stuff on. You know, it's like a camera. Yeah, and she also has an iPod, which she was hoping she can use for this. Some of their parents have this kind of camera. But what camera did you use, and what kind of camera is best for this? Can you work it with an iPod? Like, how do you get it to be live? Because, like, we have an iPod, this camera, I'm not really sure if it would work for this, but would this camera work better for it? Like, is it possible with an iPod? And also, I'll get back to that, but the fact is, we have no idea how the chat thing works, too. Is it just when you log on to do your live thing, if you set up all the camera stuff, when you start, the chat just comes out on the side of the screen? Is that really what happens? Yeah, I think that's what that might be what it happens, but most of all, the camera. Like, how did you set it up? Because, like, is there, like, a certain way you should set up, like, a camera like this or an iPod? Is it possible to do with an iPod? It would be really, 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 really helpful if you can tell us how to do it right. Because, you know, we're really new at this. Okay. Bye. Please help us.